Half a cup of grits, 2 cups of egg white. This is pretty much how I stick to my pre-contest diet. So it's just similar in a way. Only change is I don't have egg white. Egg whites are replaced with a protein shake pre-contest. Plus, we'll get that on here when you come back. All the meals are pretty much the same, except for the second one. The second one is not a protein shake. It'll be like probably chicken, baked potato, something like that. I only have just one protein shake once I start the pre-contest. So that's basically the only difference I have as far as that second meal goes. Third meal, when I go to Black Eyed Peas, it's like chicken, red beans and rice and corn. So pre-contest, they'll be replaced by like just maybe chicken and rice by itself. Fourth meal, where I had a beef patty, you know. And the rice, that'll probably be replaced by steak and rice. So,
evidently
would. Okay. Something. Oh.
It's okay.
Baseball from last night, the A's.
3 and a half.
He's the finest eater on the planet.
And while Kobayashi, you bet. Kobayashi, 54, and did not bust.
But he's been working out, though. Look at the muscles.
He just never loses comfort.
Yeah, he has been working out. Doing legs. Easy workout. Shall I say my favorite workout? I got Scarface, and you would ask me that. Then I got a mixtape with everything on it, and I don't know what else I'm gonna find. I like. Oh, it says one scoop. I'm gonna take about three. I like to triple my doses on everything. Water. And nitrous, I always take six. It says take three. I double the doses on that too.
after school. Knuckleheads out there, cold shooting some hoops.
Yeah. Thank you. okay? You're the godfather, baby. That's how you do it.
Yeah, baby.
That's why you missed the hole. That's why.
Everybody want to be a bodybuilder. Don't nobody want to lift this heavy ass weight. I do it though.
Get, buddy! Yeah!
Nothing but a peanut. Yeah, I can do this all day long, baby. Come on, big dog. All right. Let's go. Go look for a little stroll.
Come on.
You walk in the park.
Ain't nothing to it.
Yep.
So how I'm gonna be done.
This is another walk in the park.
Let's go.
Yep.
You the soldier.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Somebody's got a dirty sock, baby.
Oh, yeah.
They don't want to do this no more. Show them why you the king.
Okay.
Let's go.
Let's go back.
There ain't nothing to it.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Glutes, baby. Glutes, baby. what you wanted. This ain't nothing.
Oh!
Come on now. There you go, nothing but a peanut. Come on, woo. Get down, baby. Come on. Three more steps. One. Come on, get it. Two. One more, soldier. One more, soldier. Drop that shit.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. That's how you do it.
Yeah, buddy. Everybody want to be a bodybuilder.
Nobody want to lift that weight.
I want to do these lunges, though. Oh. Oh boy. Nothing but a peanut. I can do this all day. But I'm glad it's over. Go on to the next exercise.
Nine, 12, 13, found out with that 15.
Yeah. Now, all I smell is smoke.
Hey, that might be the muscle you smell, dog.
No.
That's what's in the car.
Stop, doesn't matter. bitch, that's why we slay good guy. Black, 30 years old, back down, got more legs.
The whole stands of King Hustle, man. I'm gonna dust it up on the man, the struggle, man. You can get ready for it, just run it in.
Run around like you some motherfucking pretty boys. Shit, man. This strong, big ass, man. Chasing this fucking oversized, strong, face back. You motherfuckers behind the man, won't make no motherfuckers.
Another day in the books. Holidays, weekends, no matter what, we in here to work. Fourth of July, Christmas, Thanksgiving, New Year. All about getting it done. That's all, folks.
Score again.
That's what we call it.
Now it's time for my other shake. My sail mask. Sail mask. Sail mask. For a little mask, I always take my nitrous also with it, like I take it before and after the training. Yeah, double dose. I say I take three, I take six. I take six three times a day. I don't know how I have my pictures on this bottle. I'm gonna have to get paid for this. Time to go to the party. 4th of July party. So we got our workout over with. Chicken, little macaroni and cheese, and some beans.
Okay.
Dude.
Dude, can you? I told you, I'm good. You guys, you got he didn't move, didn't he?
They gonna come out. All those new day teeth. Don't worry about it. You mess on the floor, I'm gonna get you. I just don't know. But my sweet darling, just don't say that will you.
Yeah. Exactly. Mm-hmm. So you're going to be, in other words, yeah, you got that right.
I need some
food. It ain't worth it.
That's a smart thing to do.
Him, no. If you talk about the Olympia, but if you talk about a Grand Prix. Yeah.
Folks, country's long history.
And also the audience. KYW knows how running in the annual Peachtree Road Race. WGCL TV's Tony McNary was at the finish line of the world's largest 10-kilometer road race.
This race is very competitive because it's well known in Taiwan. But for most, the Peachtree Road Race is about personal achievement. Relax, have fun. Keep doing that race and I am doing it.
Yes, that's done. I'll finish my email. Only 3:15 in the morning. Still pretty early. It ain't 4 o'clock yet.
Amazing.
Right on.
You just get a sense of how wonderful.